Hello, this is Shamaik.
Jeffrey here, and today's lesson is
上错菜了。
So, in the restaurant situation, have you ever been served the wrong food? Or how about whenever he places down the plate, you realized it wasn't what you ordered? Well, in today's lesson, we'll be able to give you the tools to use Chinese to handle the situation. So first, let's get into the natural dialogue, and then we'll dive right into the lesson.
服务员能过来一下吗？好的，有什么问题吗？恐怕你搞错了，这不是我点的菜。非常抱歉，一定是我搞混点菜单了，我去查一下。还有，这碗汤也是凉的，实在对不起，我马上给您换一碗热汤来。
Alright guys, let's start with the new words, or 生词。
服务员 waiter or waitress. 服务 means service, 员 profession title, especially for people who don't have a rank. 过来 to come over. 来 means to come, 过 means across. 问题 problem. 问 to ask, 提 problem. 恐怕I'm afraid that. Both 恐 and 怕 means afraid or scared. 搞错 to make a mistake. 搞 means to make or do. 错 mistake. 点 to order. 抱歉 to feel sorry. 抱 means to hug. 歉 guilt. Hug guilt. 一定 must.定 means sure. 搞混 to confuse. 搞 as we mentioned, to do or make. 混 means mixed. 搞混 to confuse or to mistaken. 点菜单 menu. 点 order 菜 dish 单 sheet or ticket. 点菜单 is the sheet of paperThat has the dishes on it.
茶 to check.
碗 bowl.
It can be a noun or measure word. 汤 soup. 凉 cook. 实在 really. 实 means actual. 在 in it. Actual in it means really. 马上 immediately right away.So, there's an origin about this word. In ancient China, the main transportation tool is horse, 马. 马上 on the horse. So, you people on the horseback, it means they'll be there right away. 给 is preposition word, for or to. 换 to change. 热汤 hot soup. 热 hot 汤 soup.
Alright, now let's take a look at the dialogue sentence by sentence.
服务员能过来一下吗?
Waiter, can you come here for a moment?
服务员 waiter, or waitress, 能 can, 过来 come over, come here, 一下。一下 means one moment, means do something real quick. 吗?Is the ending word for yes or no question. 好的，有什么问题吗?
Yes, is there something wrong?
好的 can mean yes or okay. 有什么问题吗? Literally means have what question. 恐怕你搞错了。这不是我点的菜。
I'm afraid you've made a mistake. This isn't what I ordered.
恐怕 I'm afraid that. 你搞错了。You made a mistake. 这不是 This is not 我点的菜。What I ordered. 非常抱歉。一定是我搞混点菜单了。我去查一下。
So sorry, I must have confused the orders. I'll check it.
非常 means very, So, 常 means normal, 非 means not. Negation word, 非常 abnormal means very. When you say, just one word. 抱歉 sorry. 一定是 must be. 我搞混 I confused. 点菜单了 menu. 我去 I go. 查一下 check it real quick. So, with 一下you can soften your tone and make you sound very polite. It's used often right after the verb. 还有这碗汤也是凉的。
And also this soup is cold.
还有还 still 有 have. Still have means also and also. So 这碗汤 this bowl of soup.也是 also 凉的 cold. With 是 and 的 is an emphasizing structure. It emphasizes the word or content right after 是. So you mean this bowl of soup is cold. 实在对不起，我马上给您换一碗热汤来。
I'm really sorry. I'll bring you a hot one right away.
实在 really 对不起 means sorry 我马上 I immediately 给您 for you 您 respectful way to say 你 you 换一碗 change a bowl 热汤 hot soup 来 to come so here 来 is not necessary you can say 我马上给您换一碗热汤If you're adding 来 means I change the soup and come here.
Alright guys, it's review time. So I, Jeffrey, will be the waiter and Shan Mei will be the customer. And what we're going to do is we're going to use this vocabulary to retell the entire dialogue. Do you think you can do it along with us? If you feel like you're not quite ready yet, feel free to go back and look over the lesson that we just went over.And whenever you're ready, you can try to join along with us and speak out the dialogue. Ready? Okay, let's start.
服务员，过来一下。
好的，有什么问题吗？
恐怕你们搞错了，这不是我点的。
非常抱歉，一定是我搞混。点菜单了，我去查一下。
还有，这碗汤也是凉的。
实在对不起，我马上给您换一碗热汤来。
Thank you for watching this episode. Be sure to check out other videos on my channel. See you next time. 再见。